Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 1144 high grade. What is it? It's the, I want to say Lord, but it's Load Astray Omega. Now, this was a P Bandai release, and I think it's using the no name Astray, or the Astray no name is using it. I'd have to get it out. I think I still have it on the shelf. It's a P Bandai. But this one I actually got from Temu, so it's a knockoff, if you notice the box. And I wasn't good initially. My friend Strider Prime actually bought it from Temu in America. And Canada had it, but then they ran out of stock. And then they got it again, and I decided I should get myself a couple things for Christmas, since no one else is going to. And I got this because it actually comes with a couple extra things that normal doesn't. The Temu site has Gundam knockoffs that have different things. Some say just normal, and some say with tools, model tools, or like a stand and model tools. And this one came with a cloak. This is actually the cloak from the, I think it's the real grade Crossbone X1. And this one with the added stuff has a file, it has tweezers, and it has this really funky nipper that has a little, like, flip-out hinge thing. And I've actually tried it, and it's okay. It's more like if the other one breaks that I have, my main one, it would work in a pinch. I don't think it would last long. It's very, like, fragile feeling. But it's, it was like $3 more, and I wanted the cloak. And the other one was actually out of stock, the original, like the one just by itself with nothing extra. So, all in all, I'm looking forward to this because it has a giant sword that it stores on its back. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.